kids. My name is Amelia, and I'm here to tell you about an exciting new fundraising program we're starting today at our school. To help our school raise some money, we're going to be selling World's Finest Chocolate. Do you know that World's Finest Chocolate has been making chocolate since 1939? And with help from students just like you, over $4 billion have been raised for groups just like yours. Do you like chocolate? That's right, everyone likes chocolate. And that's why selling chocolate bars is so easy. How many of you have actually seen how chocolate bars are made? Well, before we get into all the other information about our sale, follow me to Chicago and we'll go through the world's finest chocolate factory for a quick tour. Before we go into the factory to see the chocolate being made, we have to prepare ourselves for the journey. As you can see, safety and cleanliness are very important. Now we are ready, so follow me. Now you know how all the chocolate bars are made, and if anyone asks, you can tell them that you have actually seen the factory. You just saw how careful World's Finest Chocolate is with making each chocolate bar. So if you can help with our sale by taking a case home, you have to take care of your chocolate and keep it safe. Remember, having a case of chocolate is just like carrying $60 around, so you have to be careful with it. What happens when chocolate gets too hot? Yes, it melts! So we have to keep our chocolate in a cool place. Remember, if you are in a room and you feel too hot, your chocolate bars are also too hot. The first thing you need to know is what we will be selling. This is our $1 variety pack. Each case has 60 different bars in it. There are 5 yummy flavors for people to choose from. Almond, crisp, caramel, milk chocolate bars, and even dark chocolate bars. Each resealable case comes with a sturdy handle, and all of our cases open up to make a display box to help you sell more bars. Each bar costs $1. Inside each box is a money collection envelope for you to safely keep the money you get for selling the bars until you bring it back to school after you sold the entire case. Also, remember, when you turn your money in, be sure to put your name and your teacher's name, as well as how much money you are turning in on each envelope. And on the back of each bar, there's also a special gift for anyone who buys one from you. It's a free membership to 3 winners, which is the same as a free online coupon book that can help anyone using it save thousands of dollars when going to restaurants or shopping at local businesses in our community. Plus, inside each case, there's also a free membership for your parents just for helping you with our sale. Pretty exciting so far, huh? Don't worry, it's going to be getting even better in a few minutes. We haven't even talked about the prizes you can win for helping with our sale. So, we know what we are going to be selling, how the factory in Chicago makes it, as well as how we can keep it safe at home, and how we bring our money back. Now, let's talk about how each of us can help our school raise a lot of money. If you can help us and do your fair share, everyone at our school will benefit from your efforts. And don't forget about those prizes for the ones who sell. During our fundraiser, our goal is to raise a lot of money for our school. But just like the workers in the factory, we want to be safe. So, during our sale, our number one rule is absolutely no door-to-door selling or talking to strangers. Plus, Plus, we won't be able to sell the chocolate to our teachers or to other students during the day. So if we can't sell our chocolate at school and we aren't allowed to go door to door or talk to strangers, how are we supposed to sell all this chocolate? Well, I'm gonna give you some secrets that will show you how to become a super seller, which will make your job of selling much easier. Every super seller knows how to sell cases and cases of chocolate, and also how to win a lot of prizes. Want to know how you can become a super seller? You ask for help. That's right. You can ask your parents, aunts, uncles, and even grandparents to help you sell your chocolate. So, if you can get some help, the adults in your life can help you sell all your chocolate. They can take the cases to their work or other places during the day while you are here studying. Pretty cool, right? You can also help sell by taking your case of chocolate with you when you go to places with your parents, grandparents, or other relatives, such as going to church or out to eat, going to sports events, visiting other relatives, and to people you know in your neighborhood. But only if an adult is with you to keep you safe. When you think about it, it sounds pretty easy to sell a case, doesn't it? Remember, if everyone in our school does their fair share and sells just one case each, our school will have its best fundraiser ever. So, are you ready to get started? Okay, that's great, but we have to make sure this is okay with your parents first. And here is a bummer. None of us will be taking a case of chocolate home today. However, here is how you can get started as soon as your mom or dad says it's okay for you to help us with their sale and qualify for some cool prizes. This is a parent letter that everyone will receive today. If you want to participate in our sale and get a shot at winning those cool prizes, you need to get this home after school today to get your parents' permission. Here's a close-up of what your letter looks like and why it's so important. Look around the room. Look left, look right. Do any of you see your parents in here with us? That's right. Most likely, none of your parents are here and listening to me describe our sale. So, this letter tells your parents everything they need to know about our upcoming sale. That is why it is so important for you to take the letter home and ask your parents to sign it today. The letter explains what we will be selling, when our sale starts and ends, the cool prizes you can win, and how they can help us with our sale. Basically, all the same stuff I'm telling you today, but you will have to tell them about the cool factory tour. One of the most important things about this letter is the parent permission slip, and it's right here on the top of the letter. You need to pay special attention to this part. Remember I told you that one of your parents had to say it was okay for you to participate in our sale, and that none of us gets to take home our first case until all of our parents say it's okay? Well, this is how they okay you to participate in our sale. Take this letter home today and tell your parents all about the sale and ask them if it is okay for you to help us out with our sale. If your parent agrees, they need to fill out the permission slip and sign it. Then they can tear it off the letter and tomorrow or as soon as they sign your permission slip, you bring it back to school and we'll get your first case to sell. It's as easy as that to get started. And anyone who wants to be a super seller who sells more than one case will win more prizes. You can get another case after you've turned in your money just by asking your parents to sign the bottom of your collection envelope. Now, with your parents' permission, you can sell as many cases as you want, but you have to bring the money back for the last case you took home before you take home another case. Remember, I told you, the more you sell, the more prizes you win. Want to win your first prize by tomorrow? Just remember to bring your signed permission slip back to school tomorrow, and guess what you get along with your first case of chocolate? That's right! You will win your bonus prize for just bringing back your permission slip. How easy was that? I'll bet you guys love doing magic, right? Well, once you get your bonus prize for just bringing back your permission slip, you will be able to guess any number from 1 to 60 that someone picks just by using these cards. In addition to winning the bonus prize for just bringing back your permission slip for selling one case, you win a magic growing dino egg. Just put it in water, and in a day or so, you will see the egg start to crack open, and soon your own dinosaur will hatch out and continue to grow right in front of your eyes. Let's talk about the other cool prizes you can win by becoming a super seller. And remember, the more cases you sell, the more prizes you win. If you sell 2 cases, as you can see on the back of your parent letter, you can also win 10 feet of glow bracelets. These are so cool. And you can use them one at a time as a light up bracelet, or you can attach them together to make light up necklaces, a belt, or even use them all at once to make a 10 foot long light up rope. Sell 3 cases and you also win this plush slingshot animal. Be sure and check your parent letter, as there may be some additional cool games to play with this guy. If you sell 4 cases of chocolate, you will win this flashing light-up glass. Wouldn't you like to have your very own flashing drink glass so everyone will know your drink belongs to you? You want a way to make some cool sound effects like thunder or other fun sounds? Then check this out. This is our thunder shaker. Whoa. And if you sell 5 cases, you will win this plus all the other great prizes we've already talked about. If you sell 6 or more cases, you will win your own set of Mental Beats DJ headphones. These headphones are super soft on your ears and they sound great. If you sell 8 or more cases, you will win the Glow in the Dark Mega Party Pack of glowing bracelets, necklaces, light up sticks, and glowing sunglasses. I know you like parties. What about hosting your own glow-in-the-dark party? Wouldn't that be cool? Up to this point, we have talked about all the prizes we can win for selling 8 or more cases, and that's a lot of prizes. I think we should have an unbelievable prize for anyone selling 10 or more cases. This prize should be so big that even the super sellers that win it will have to share it. What do you think we will have for our biggest super sellers? Oh, this 5-pound world's finest chocolate bar. You can win all the prizes we have talked about so far and this 5-pound chocolate bar. Do any of you think you can eat it all by yourself? Or would you share it with your family and friends? This thing is huge. Okay, so now let's review a minute. We know that our school is doing a fundraising project, and to help us raise money, we will be selling world's finest chocolate bars. Today, we are only taking home our parent letters with the permission slips. One of our parents have to sign off on the permission slip saying it is okay for you to help us with our sale. And while we want to raise a lot of money, our safety is the most important thing. So we never talk to strangers or go door to door trying to sell our bars unless an adult is with us, right? And for helping out with our sale and selling at least 1 case of chocolate, you can win some cool prizes all the way up to this 5-pound chocolate bar, right? So now with everything we have talked about, each of you can go home and tell your parents about our sale, along with help from the parent letter. And if it's okay with mom and dad, you can start selling chocolate tomorrow and be on your way to becoming a super seller. Plus, you can win a ton of these prizes. Thank you very much for letting me talk to you about our fundraising sale. Be safe as we do our best to help our school raise a bunch of money. And good luck winning all these prizes.